Let's go! Destroy the invader! Eliminate the group of enemy ships before our air forces arrive!
Oh, come on.
Erginus is in the path of the
attack. Why don't you guys run away from me?
This is gonna be over in a flash. Out of my way.
Piloted by Lieutenant Dan.
Lieutenant Dan!
Way to the rear, Varga. Conserve your power. Let me check the damage. I'm coming down.
Kaiju approaching. Kaiju incoming.
Crap. Not again.
Don't worry, Dad. You got this. You need our help, we'll back you up.
ship.
Most of the ships.
Arrogance has been killed.
Good job, Diane.
I took care of it. Power bottomed out. I'm leaving the rest to you.
You did enough, Diane. We'll clean up this mess.
No more time travel accidents. We will destroy the ring once and for all.
Gonna finish them aliens, oh.
The ring's right there. We're first to arrive.
It's at the front.
Argus will lead the way.
We'll secure the path. Attack team, follow from behind.
I'll punch a hole in their defenses.
Battle has broken out everywhere. Our diversion succeeded.
Operation Omega 2.0.
All right. The ring is isolated. Now is the only time we can get close. Our goal is to break through enemy defenses and escort the tech team below the ring. The ring is actually a giant time machine. It's not made for battle like the mothership. Once the attack team arrives, victory is ours.
The enemy's here!
Enemy has strengthened their defenses. A much larger force than expected.
Copper cannon ready. Infantry, stand back.
They'll die to it.
Ship can travel through time, going to the past and changing history. That's their strategy. Visitors from the distant future, that's what the Primers really are.
Yeah.
Think of the ring as a relay station. They needed to travel with exact precision across 100,000 years of history. They start in the future and go to any time period where the ring exists. From there, they seem to make small jumps a few years at a time. Without the ring, they can't travel to a specific time. Their planned invasion relies on that degree of precision. Without it, their plan will crumble. Today, we reach the end of a very long battle.
We gotta help out the Vargas.
kill much.
It's the robots! They're here!
They have a huge army!
Are stronger than expected. Help. Eliminate enemies before moving forward. Rip two here. Block my kaiju and cut within.
Route three. Engaged in combat. Enemy garrison bigger than expected.
Oh, that's a queen. That's why. Off of me. That's the copper cannons here might actually be very useful. Intel is unreliable, not just because of the fact that the enemy move around the hub, just because of time travel.
Shit! I'm not protecting the attack team. They're protecting me!
Retreating!
are gathering in the sky overhead! The enemy released an anchor!
They seem to be surrounding the attack team.
A teleportation device! They've got us surrounded!
Shit! We didn't break through their defenses. We walked straight into a trap. All units, engage! Protect yourselves!
Enemies are appearing out of the anchor!
We can't even escape if we don't get rid of that anchor. Aim for the top and destroy it.
Aim for the anchor! Destroy it!
Casualties on attack team.
Their defense is strong. Think they figured out their diversion scheme?
Possibly. Primals do have a certain ability to know the future. We should keep that in mind.
Fire the two! In major trouble!
I think this is really the character's point.
Proteus teams have taken severe losses. Cannot continue fighting.
The attack team has taken too much damage. The plan is a failure.
No, we can keep going.
Squad 1 is safe. We can pull this off.
Exactly.
No. The other attack teams were destroyed. There's no one to offer backup.
I've been in worse situations.
Listen, you're dealing with an expert at this strategy. Storm 1 has taken down the ring over and over again. just provide support.